To bring me back to life.
User joined your channel.
You wanna not watch me streams? This guy's falling apart. You better stop, Kevin. You're not a dog. I don't know why you're so convinced that you're a dog. You're not a dog. Dubsteppy. Girl, you better check yourself before you wreck yourself. I love that gift so much. I don't know why she's so convinced that she's mid, because she's not going mid. Well, I mean, she can't, I don't really care. She can just sit with me. I'm gonna see it's over anyways. This land's gonna be fun. Ziggs and Mundo, 2 feet with infinite harass. That's cool. I'm gonna be tower hugging my balls off here. That's cool though. Whatever. Oh, nice aim. This Mundo's real cool. Meanwhile, that top tower. Super duper tower hugger, number one Corki. Build against this bullshit of a general. So much downtime though. Oh, Morgana. I'm gonna take it down. This lane is fucking pushed, so I'm gonna miss a whole shit ton of CS. Try to not die to these motherfuckers. It's Morgana, 100% useless. Oh man. Good thing we gave her mid. Good thing we gave her mid. Wow, real. Fact Mundo. Try again, dildo. Oh, nope. Empty faggot. Try me again. Come on, Fact Mundo. Oh, Aswad. Scumbag Mundo trying to zone me in a 2v1. That's cool. Oh, nice try, Scumbag Mundo. NT, Scumbag Mundo. Meanwhile, at top, don't gank or nothing, Warwick. That would be too easy. That's what smart people would do. We can't be smart. That would be counterproductive to our cause, being a smart person. Again, Mundo, why are you such a troll? Wasting your time, Mundo. Wasting all your time trying to harass me. You just farm. What is this Warwick doing? Sucking dick at mid? There's nothing there! You're just sitting there while I'm getting my ass pushed at top. Real Warwick. Fucking dumbass. Having sex at- Get out of there! They clearly know you're coming! Oh, motherfucker. Look at all the downy kids that are playing shit. That's cool. I should just let them have that tower. This fucking idiot Morgana. I call me guys. No, I'm Morgana. I have to mid. Come on, these bad kids are fine. 2v2 down there and they die. Well, I'm up for 1v2. Cheek shot. But I'm still chilling. I need him here! Apparently pinging before you start ulting is too difficult nowadays. You gotta just, you know, force me to jump and react, apparently. That's cool. I love Mundo's back. What's up, Fat Mundo? Deserve that blue buff more than this faggot Morgana, but you're gonna give it to her.
Cause you're a meta sheet. That's cool. No problem. Don't give a shit.
See, dumbass, now you're dead.
Wow.
Oh yeah, Ziggs has blue. That's cool, man. Let's give their AP carry blue buff for no reason. Thanks, bro. Thanks, dude. We're one warrior. Good guy warrior gives buffs to everyone. Just alright, the carry, gotta give it to everyone. Wub. Keep pushing, Ziggs. I still know how to last it better than you do. Oh, shitty. Later, nerd. Peace. Thanks for the blue buff. Yeah, I sure hope Corki can handle top by himself. I mean, no. Sure hope he doesn't feed. Sure hope this Corki doesn't feed. Dumbasses. Don't hold me. On the way, get wrecked with my bombs, dude. Nice feed. Very nice feed. Feeders everywhere. I'm Imagine if I let this idiotic Riven have top solo. Oh dear. Insta-lose. Insta-lose. Get wrecked on my Corki bombs, baby. So strong. My aim is so good. Dodge this shit, motherfucker. Ziggs, why you no dodge my ult, man? Bad kid. Nailed him. Morgana, piss off, motherfucker. Mine! I saw your blue buff. Get mad at me. I don't give a shit. Number one Corki. I don't give a fuck. Jeez, I don't give a fuck. Get out of here, punk. Punk bitch. I don't give a fuck about you. Or your haircut. I don't give no shits. Oh, ow. Shit, cannot dodge these right now. Oh my god. Real failure. Ult him, Wick, you troll! What are you doing? God damn. Fucking Vader. Ask me a question, they don't do anything with the fucking baiting as warrior. Don't get raped. Dude, Morgana, nice gank, bro. That was an amazing gank. She cannot land her Q to save her life. 22 minutes, she has a Rod of Ages and Roots. Amazing build. Amazing workout. I do see you, Ziggs. Last hit everything, baby! 169. Still going up. Not done yet. You are belongs to me, brother. Ah, yeah. Who got that one? Oh man, this six is so dead. Nailed him! Ah, yeah. No fucking CS. These are all mine. Oh, this one. Okay. Oh, this one CS. Dude, play pro Corki, man. Number one Corki. I'm gonna go take Morgana's blue buff because I can. Because I don't suck. It all belonged to me. Can I help you, bitch? Mine! Oh, what the hair? Asshole, big. I don't give a shit. Whatever. Six is so silly. I just like being really, really slow. Man. Ever said Mundo? How's it going, baby? These people don't listen to direction, man. Work says stay in lane. Why you stay in lane, motherfucker? Oh yeah. Don't go by that Trinity Force. No! Should I buy Infinity Edge first? I don't know. Let's knock it then. Oh man, tons of damage. Let's go. I got that tons of damage unlocked, baby. Hey, Mundo, you looking for your red buff, bro? Haha, you mud. Dude, don't worry, man. Corki carry everybody in this bitch. Everybody. Meanwhile, at pushing top because everyone's at bottom being stupid shits. Ziggs has no intention of fighting right now. Corki is a really poignant tower pusher because you can just hit your ult and get that Trinity Force proc. So, do an extra damage every so-and-so attack. It also helps that his ult clears minions really quick too, or his ult and his Q do. See me? Just pushing up here. They're all fighting down there still, and I'm still pushing because I'm not dumb. Second tower. No problem, man. I get a hit. They all die. I don't give a shit. I don't give no shits. Okay, my team. I don't give no fucks.
Last is just mad because I can jungle.
Dude, you're the worst jungler ever. Don't even fake. don't even fake. That's bullshit.
Even when I play Nocturne, I'm terrible.
Dude, I carry a Corki right now. Number one Corki.
I carry a Swain.
Oh, fuck that.
Because people underestimate Swain. No, like Torment. Oh, where are you going? No, you're stunned. No, you're not stunned. You're ensnared. What you doing? Oh, now you're slow. I'm taking
your health. Ha! They surrendered. Corki strong.
Corki's over. Corki strong. Victory! I know if I want to buy another champion or a Shadow Blades next week for the new one to come out. I'm pretty sure they're coming out with
the new one's gonna be a support, yeah, so...
Yeah. I'll be the best support ever. Or just wait for the next legendary skin and be in there and buy. It's probably gonna be Pulse Fire as
user joined.
I just figured
channel.
Out Jetta and Feather and
user joined your channel.
Oh god, I'm here.